Hi everyone, can you see me? I'm the OVR guy and today we're going to talk about this digital door viewer. Let's begin! Well boys and girls, what you see here is a digital door viewer that I recently purchased after a long time that I considered getting myself one. It appears to be a generic product, because there's no brand labeled on it or the package, so I guess you can find it under different names. Anyway, let's unbox it and see what we've got here. Blah blah blah, a user manual in English. That's the indoor unit, a 3.5 inches LCD display with a resolution of 480 on 320 pixels. The measurements of the indoor unit are approximately 12 on 6.5 on 1.5 centimeters. At the top, you can see the door for the battery compartment, and next to it is this hole that according to the user manual is supposed to be a testing interface, though I still didn't figure what to do with it. That's the back of the device, you can see the battery compartment and the connector for the peephole camera. The device operates using 4 AAA batteries. To cover the back of the indoor unit, I'm gonna attach this metal plate, I'll mount the display on the door using the upper hole and thread the cable of the outdoor unit through the lower hole. This is the outdoor unit, it is a 2 megapixel camera with a viewing angle of 120 degrees that is installed on the door and will replace the normal peephole. You can find the exact measurements of this unit on my website, but I'm quite sure it will fit most doors. At the back of the camera you can see this threaded hole and we'll be using one of these 3 metal screws that were supplied as well. The camera's cable has a tiny chip on its tip that should be connected to the back of the display. It is not a complicated task, and if you're watching what I'm doing here, then you should be just fine. By the way, you can detach it easily. Now that we're set, you probably want to see how it works, right? Let's turn it on. It takes several moments until the video shows, but it works. I can tell you that the display is clear. There's a slight delay, a really short latency in the video. The video is shown for 15 seconds before shutting off automatically. It doesn't work for more than 15 seconds, but you can turn it off after less than 15 seconds by pressing the power button. Now, I'm going to install this digital door viewer on the entrance door to my house, the OVR guy's casa, so give me several moments here. The installation wasn't complicated and took me several minutes. The most complicated task was to remove the old door viewer. The battery's compartment door sticks out a bit, but it is not a deal breaker. Now that the digital door viewer is installed, it fits well and is stable. You can see for yourself how it looks like and operates. The only indicator is the battery level on the top right of the display. This device doesn't offer night vision, so you won't see much if it's dark. Another useful feature that is missing here is any sort of a wireless connection, such as Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. But since it's my first experience with the digital door viewer, then I have to say I'm quite satisfied for the price it costs. Well boys and girls, this was my video review of this digital door viewer. You can read the full review on my website originalvideoreviews.com. If you have more questions, please write them as a comment to this video. If this video was helpful and you enjoyed watching it, I invite you to give it a like. Also, I invite you to subscribe to my YouTube channels, follow me on social media, and visit my website originalvideoreviews.com. I would like to thank you for watching. Another great video by Original Video Reviews. Until next time, bye-bye.